Pharaoh literally had to send the Jewish people out of his country. B'shalach Pharaoh es ha'am. But why was it like that? The Jewish people were living in the strange land of Egypt for 210 years. They were enslaved for 80 years. And finally the time of freedom came about and Pharaoh had to send them out. Surely they could have left on their own. They would have wanted to leave on their own. Well, the explanation is that sometimes we become content and complacent with the status quo. We become comfortable with what we have. It could be that the circumstances are compromised. It could be that we're living in exile or in an environment of corruption and immorality. But we become content and we become comfortable. We don't want to make change. And that's the way it was with the Jewish people in Egypt. When it came the time of freedom, they were having second thoughts. They were reluctant because they were comfortable with what they had. And the future was unknown. And so they held back. And Pharaoh had to send them out of his country, leading them on the path to the promised land of Israel. We shouldn't have to wait for a Pharaoh. We could do it to ourselves. We must encourage ourselves to take those steps of change. Because with change comes growth. And although it's the unknown, and although it may be scary, we must remind ourselves that with freedom comes amazing potential and opportunity for us. Shabbat Shalom.